Frankisham. This place is one of the greats. A 7-kilometer track with 19 turns and some flat-out straights where you can hit up to 300 kilometers an hour. Okay, so you hit the Eau Rouge corner less than 10 seconds after the start. It's one of the most challenging corners in the world. It's a fast uphill corkscrew, so you want to run it as smooth as possible. Taking it perfectly is critical to a good lap time. If something goes wrong though, do not hammer the brakes here or you'll be in the dirt. I also want you to focus on the Blanchimont corner. It's a left-hand kink with very little runoff. If you want to see the podium, you'll need the courage to run it flat out. You can hit more than two-thirds of Spa at full throttle, and you can overtake on almost every corner and straight. You won't need to slow much for most turns, so don't be timid out there. I also want you to look for any chance to draft opponents on the straights. Slip behind them for a few seconds, then slingshot past. Well, this should be a good one. I hope you're well rested, because you need to be in top form.
Start in just a few seconds. This one's all yours. I'll give you the green on my signal.